After more than 7 hour standoff today in Sheridan, around 5 this morning, investigators say Kenneth Lee Sundred started brandishing a knife, threatening his father and other people who live in that home on Northwest Evans Street. At one point, police say they shot Sundred with a less than lethal projectile, got everybody else out of the house, but then that standoff continued until a SWAT team had to break down the door, get inside, and arrest him.